was 2027. Advances in biotechnology were helping people improve their physical and mental abilities to an amazing degree. Provided, of course, they had enough money. A new breed of people was emerging, half human, half machine. And in Detroit, at least, not everyone was happy to see it. I'd just landed a job as head of security at Seraph Industries, a cutting-edge biotech firm. David Seraph himself handpicked me for the job, said he needed me to keep his people safe. Got a UC in there. Might be easier to maintain his cover if he's not the only one still breathing when this is done.
Smart thinking.
Yeah, but if anything does happen...
What a...
Well, I'm not looking to play...
You're...
I'll keep...
There is, and we got the...
Copy that.
Task force action. This is Knife Leader. Engage Husk Drives and descend to Angels 1-5.
Team Leader, this is Jensen. I'm on the roof.
Solid copy. Move into the building. The access route you need to block is at the far end of the penthouses. And keep in mind, the direct route might not be the easiest one.
Roger that.
MacCready will advise once his team is on the ground. Miller out.
Thank you.
Jensen, we're moving through. Oh, fuck!
What's wrong?
The Djinn have got a few Jennies up and running. Gonna have to hack keypads.
You should enjoy it, MacReady. They have colors and shapes. Just remember, red means bad.
Fuck you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
happened? See. غلط بالمكان ما فيش وقت ايش بتعمل هذا
Jensen, Mac, listen up. Doppler shows that sandstorm's moving in fast. It's big, and it's gonna hit us hard.
God, I hate the fucking desert. Confirm visual?
I can. Time is not on our side.
Copy that.
Solid copy.
خساره نحط الرصاص على امتداد الشوارع دي.
طبعا طبعا.
Good. There is too much riding on this deal. Last thing we need is to come breaking down.
MacReady, how you making out?
Slower than expected. It's like someone's tore the fucking cemetery down here.
Say again?
When the shit hit the fan in 27, that rush must have been for the stairs. There's corpses everywhere. A lot of your cousins are here too, Jensen. Want me to grab you any spare parts?
No parts. But I take mine with cream and two sugars while you're asking.
It's too windy up here.
شايف أي حاجة غريبة.
Jensen, what's your 20?
Working my way through the penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jinn's communications booster. If you can, disable it.
Roger that.
ولا انا. خلينا نفتح الدور ده تاني.
كل اللي انا عايزه اني اخرج من المكان الكئيب ده.
بص عليه ورقه.
هنعمل ايه دلوقتي؟
Listen up, everyone. Chang's hacked into the Jin's radio signal. Checking the patch now. We should be hearing Sing any second.
Khalil, الراجل اللي هيبقى علينا الحاجات جاية كمان شوية. روح قول لبقية الناس ان انا هعصلكم. وخليكم يعني منتظرين.
Patch is clean.
Solid copy.
Good. I'll re-patch us once the deal kicks off.
Miller. Maybe the Jin's comms should make it harder for them to listen to us.
Good work. With luck, Sing's cover will still be intact when this is over.
Roger that. We've got to return.
Oh, احسن لينا نمشي.
Jensen, we're inside the atrium, taking up positions on the terraces. What's your 20?
Still moving.
Well, hurry the fuck up. Enemy helo is inbound, and this sandstorm's getting close. You get that comms booster disabled?
Affirmative. Booster's fried.
So maybe the Tin Man does have a heart, after all. Way to look out for your team. Creedy out.
Access granted.
This is Jensen. Thanos access route secure. Jin shouldn't be a problem. Over.
Copy that.
About fucking time. Enemy helo sighted. All right, Strike Force, position and hold.
Strike one, in position.
Strike two, all set.
Strike three,
yeah.
Strike four, in position and holding, boss. Eyes up, safety's off, guys.
Yeah, no shit, Brown Nose.
Watch your fucking mouth, Halliday.
Both of you, shut up. Five in position.
Everybody, stay sharp. Singh's got eyes on Shepard. Patching you in now.
Targets in the AO. Remember, Singh's down there, so watch your fire.
You got balls, Singh. Executing a boy with a sandstorm on her ass.
I cannot take credit for Mother Nature, mister.
You can call me Shepard.
How biblical. Are these the weapons?
The orcs. They're getting harder to come by. Guns are still on the chopper. Show me the cash, quick, and we'll...
Oh, what the...
The park has been crashed. Shepard is dead.
What? By who? What's going on down there?
Miller, this isn't the Djinn. Repeat, it's not the Djinn.
They're after the weapons. Open fire! Open fire!
Weapons free! Open up on...
Kree, make it a grab for the chopper. You got a shot?
Negative! Negative! We're under heavy fire down here. We can't let that chopper take off, Jensen.
I got it.
This is bad! They're closing in!
We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him!
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
Step it up! That chopper's about to take off! I'm gonna punch him up!
closing in! Oh. We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him!
I'm on fire!
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
Keep guarding.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
that! They're closing in! We're gonna lose sync! Jensen, I can't reach him!
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
Jensen, step it up! That chopper's about to take off!
Positions are cleared. Strike Force, tombstone that fucking chopper, please. Jensen, we're out of time here. It's now or never. You've got to stop that chopper.
Miller, no go on target. Repeat, no.
Human-controlled evolution available to all. We will merge with machines, with computers.
When this is done, the Illuminati won't be able to control men and women like you.
No, stop!
And planned. Scenes of horror on the streets of Detroit.
Kind of madness has gripped mechanically augmented people.
Shanghai, Los Angeles, Ankara, Dubai.
People are dying out there. Millions of people.
Thank you.
What have the events in Dubai cost us?
They knew the risks.
How many assets did we lose?
All but three. However, we did manage to extract the majority of the shipment.
The mission was a success.
Clearly, your scale of success is a generous one. However, the erratic nature of the attack could work to our advantage. Interpol will be confused for weeks, and with our continued guidance, the people will come round eventually. We are all in this for the long game, after all.
That's never changed.
You think so? Do I need to remind you all how far we have veered off course? The Og incident has caused a schism in society. Things are worse than we projected, and growing more unstable every day. This will not be tolerated. To ensure the success of our vision, the disruptive elements must be excised.
No one here disagrees with you. But let me fly to New York and I will personally evaluate the situation. We may already have the votes we need to ensure that the Human Restoration Act passes.
Very well. Stanton, you accompany. We may need to exert financial as well as political pressure to silence anyone opposed. Proceed. Elizabeth, I'll contact you later.
It won't succeed, Lucius, even with Dowd's money. You know what Rand will find in New York? Weak, ineffectual men. And with Nathaniel Brown still an unknown factor.
Of course. That is why we're proceeding with our alternate strategy. You have claimed much in the past, Paige. This is your chance to deliver.
Everything is in place. We can initiate whenever you wish.
I'll secure your communications, Bob. Jaina seems to have eyes everywhere these days. He and his Juggernaut Collective...
Jaina's won't be an issue. I've made arrangements. I laid the foundations. Now it is time to get everyone's attention. Paige, activate the sleep cell.
Konečná stanice Růžičkovo nádraží. Příjezd za 5 minut.
Jensen, just getting off the train now.
Copy that. We'll debrief when you get in. You're coming straight to the office?
Unless there's a problem at a checkpoint.
Your papers should be in order. Just keep your head down. Miller out.
Sweetie, you get my message about Dubai?
Yeah. I'm glad you're all right, Adam. That ambush sounded pretty bad, man.
Not something I was expecting, that's for sure. Any idea who hit us?
Well, I'm sure your task force will come up with something. And that it won't be what the Juggernaut Collective digs up. Kinda odd, though, don't you think? Interpol sending your team, the Prag team, to Dubai in the first place?
Miller said they were scrambling. Last minute intel. We were the only strike team available.
Yeah, well, that's a lie. Better get moving. The Collective has been keeping tabs on all Task Force divisions ever since we slipped into one of them. We've got a team in Oman. Could have been a hell of a lot faster than you guys.
So why send us?
I don't know. If the Task Force is an Illuminati front, like we all suspect, it doesn't make much sense to send it into an ambush.
Unless they wanted our team to see something. Officially.
Augubev! Pripravte si papíry. Pripravte si papíry na inspekci.
Don't make a scene, Adam.
Co je za problém?
One dream of it, Alex.
Nezastavuj se!
Where it's gotten even worse here in the past few days. Everyone looking over their shoulder, terrified Oggs like us are going to attack them again.
Somebody probably will. Treat people like animals long enough, they'll start acting like animals.
You say that like there's nothing we could do to stop it.
I already tried 2 years ago. It didn't work out so well.
So what? Are you saying we should just give up? Let hatred and prejudice take over? To hell with that!
I'm saying I can only go after enemies I see, Alex. The men who caused all this, the true power brokers, they're the ones I need to stop. I thought you knew that.
I do. You, me, the Juggernaut Collective, we're all trying to stop them. It doesn't mean turning a blind eye to...
Then help me find them.
About Dubai, about the Illuminati needing your team as witnesses, then we need to find out why. Who gave you the order to mobilize?
Miller did. But it probably came from someone higher up the chain.
Doesn't mean he's not in on it. Ever heard of the NSN?
A neural subnet, sure. In TF-29, directors use it to plan ops and communicate privately in cyberspace. What's this?
Whisper chip. Custom-made wiretap device. Janus designed it to fit inside the NSN's motherboard.
Ah, the elusive Janus. Leader of the hacktivists. Am I ever gonna meet this guy?
Someday, maybe. Right now you need to concentrate on Miller and find a way to access the NSN's motherboard.
Please.
Hold on. Alex, it's Adam.
Hey, you sound like shit. How you feeling?
A little sore, but I'll be all right. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I've been through worse. Jesus, how fucked up is that to think, huh?
Listen, Alex, my systems are acting up a little, so I've got to get checked out. But if you want to meet or...
What? No, I'm fine, man. You just take care of you. This girl's built tough. Give me a call when you're useful again, okay?
All right, I will. Talk to you soon. Open blinds.
Good morning, Adam. You have one new message.
From?
David Sarif.
Play it.
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday... Look, son, whatever reasons you've had for not getting in touch these last 2 years, well, life's too short. I'm leaving for London soon, but give me a call.
You saved his VidCall number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system.
Miller, it's Jensen.
It's good to finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my AUGs took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster-looking guys. So...
Unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack.
The front door isn't the most peaceful option. I got it.
Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the odd.
Tragedy for all.
But it wasn't all of humankind who went crazy, Dr. Rucker.
The loss of life on both sides was considerable, but instead of healing and dialogue, fear of the augmented has turned to hatred.
Surely you cannot claim to be mistreated by governments when they have spent taxpayer money to build special living quarters for you.
Adam! Thanks for calling me back, sir.
Seraph.
I heard about the bombing in Prague. It's all over the news. Did anyone you know get hurt?
You know me. Tend to keep to myself. I'm surprised you even know I'm here.
Interpol called me when you applied for the job. Part of their extensive background checks. I gave you a glowing recommendation.
Thanks. What do you want?
What do I want? Jeez, Adam! I know I did some questionable things in the past, but... a lot's happened in the last 2 years. To both of us.
That's true. For what it's worth, I'm glad you made it out of Panchaea.
Thank you. It wasn't easy, as I'm sure you know. I was at death's door by the time the rescue crews pulled me out of the wreckage. And while the doctors were stitching me back together, my company fell apart. There wasn't anything I could do to stop it, not from a hospital bed.
I heard Tai Young Medical bought everything up.
They're the only biotech corporation that could, after the incident. Our patents, our tech, everything. Oh well, sometimes one dream has to die so another can rise from its ashes.
You heard anything from Megan?
We went through, I thought she'd stand by me. Still, you know, she always wanted to be at the cutting edge. She didn't see a future for herself in Detroit, so she went to VersaLife.
She moved to Hong Kong?
San Francisco. They've got an offshore research facility there named Rocaseca Beach. I'm sure you've seen it in the news.
California, huh? I wonder if she's told her mother.
You want my advice, son? Write her out of your life, because I'm damn sure she's written us out of hers.
You talked to Pritchard lately?
Frank! Out of all of us, I think he's the one who's changed the least.
He'd probably tell you there wasn't anything about him that needed changing.
I'm sure he would. But when the world transforms itself the way ours has, people need to adapt or get left behind. Frank's freelance now, but he's still in computer security, still in Detroit. I don't know if he'll ever leave.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip? Or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm, meeting with the Santo Group. Nathaniel Brown and his investors.
Santo? They built the Udalek complex, the Og Ghetto, here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Brown's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future. You've heard of the Safe Harbor Initiative?
I've heard of Rabia, the walled city he and his company are building in the desert for Ogs.
Rabia's just a part of it. We're talking about self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the augmented, for the augmented.
where the dream of self-controlled human evolution lives on.
It may not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident, and when that happens, we'll be ready for it. I'm glad we caught up, Adam. I've always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
Nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared legally dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though we paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Thanks, Adam. I appreciate it, really.
Goodbye, Seraph.
Jede pryč.
Babysit my kids.
Now this.
No, they are saying he was part of this. That was attached for all. Member of art.
But it wasn't all.
Oh, he is just a poor old with the wrong enhancements and the wrong connections.
He outgrew his usefulness.
Please, leave me alone.
Maybe for another.
If that's true, they could do the same to anyone. To anyone who knows. Come on until they evict us.
Taz is the man. He'll set you up.
Whatever you need.
You want Praxis, eh? Biocell, hypostim, painkillers?
I might be interested.
They sell these things.
Yeah, I got that.
Buy something. Что за хуйня?
I'm good for now.
Then get lost. You waste my time.
Biocells, painkillers, right over there. Stars is a man. He'll set you up. Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
Two balls in the back. Hey, I stole that first.
You aren't going to like what happens next, Kanan.
What is better than your machine?
Get into your box! Turn into scrap metal!
Hey, we did it.
Are you sure? I do not think that sounds right.
Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
You want Praxis, eh?
I might be interested.
They sell these things.
Yeah.
Что за хуйня?
I'll be on my way.
Then get lost. You waste my time.
Two balls on your back.
Trying to give me a reason to shoot you.
How much do you want? stop wasting my time.
I'll be on my way.
Polyatsky Yubki.
Daz is the man. He'll set you up.
Jdi mi z očí, Augu. Nejdřív mi vyhodíš město do vzduchu a teď čekáš, že já na tebe budu slušná?
Ne.
Just hold out. You can do this.
I can hear explosions. Man, like it's happening more.
Nothing! Help!
Sakura! Destruction!
I can make it.
Taz is the man. He'll set you up.
Whatever you need. Reddit's up front. Stop wasting my time.
I have everything I need.
Polyatsky Lubki.
Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
Whatever you need, I've got
this. This isn't happening.
You need to see Drachemir first. I don't handle new customers.
Watch it!
I promise. Zatraceni augole.
No, but I don't feel people like
nádraží se stále pohřešuje několik osob. Podrobnosti najdete na webu státní policie.
Tak ukažte!
License permit, voucher, document of authority, temporary pass, travel coupon, and or certificate of authenticity.
Good old days, we'd just ask for ID.
Good old days are gone. Haven't seen one of these before. Orange level. You are some kind of badass?
Just someone with a job to do.
And the tools to do it, obviously. Go on through. Yes?
What can I get you? Beer? Something else?
What else have you got?
Oh, just an item of interest.
For someone who lives off of their sales, you're unusually reserved.
Well, sometimes it's hard to know who to trust, especially these days. For example, I don't suppose you have any neuropozine you would be willing to spare, do you?
Sorry, I don't.
That's okay, I understand. Times are tough. Is there anything I can do for you?
Nothing, thanks.
Okay, but I'm not sure why you wasted your time coming in here.
I hate that these terrorists are winning.
They say that admitting to your fears is the first step in overcoming them.
That's for me to find out.
Let's move along.
Then you have nothing to worry about. Okay, hands behind your back. Oh, I know. You're innocent. Just like everyone.
How many more days can I last?
My priest.
They just extended my contract.
Oh, this is horrible. I have a job. I have a right to be here. I'm not dangerous. I just want to work. happen?
Are you prepared for the ascension?
I think you've got the wrong guy.
No, I can see your purity. You are close, so close. And the Singularity Church of the Machine God can help take you the rest of the way. You know of it?
I don't think your church can help me get where I'm going.
Each of us lives with needs and desires, begging and howling for attention.
And you have some idea of what that might be?
I am but a servant. Tasked with
nothing right now.
Very well, Seek.
Do you despair for your future? Do you search for something?
Have you heard of this Church of the Machine?
My neighbor was all
it seems perfect for us.
I have searched.
You looking for the best prices in Prague? I'm not talking hot dogs here.
If the hot dogs aren't your main business, why don't you have a store?
See, this way, I get to keep my overhead down and pass on the savings to the customers. Better believe it. Sorry, it's a deal breaker.
You'd never know the difference. It's all deep fried.
Don't forget it.
Doc Larry. Show me latest papers. Otherwise you cannot go through here.
I know the drill.
The drill has changed. Too many forgeries. All OGs must now carry a supplementary permit authentication card. Do you have this card?
My documentation's never been a problem before. It's not about to become one now.
You sure about this? I am policeman. You see uniform. You see gun.
You know, now that you mention it, your setup looks a little odd. Budget cuts?
No need to insult us. Times are difficult for a regional document checking police. But fact remains, if you continue this way without newest permit, I am legally obliged to shoot you.
Is that right?
My friend, I know what you're thinking. It's terrible the way they make laws against your kind. But listen, maybe I can do something to help. We could come to an understanding.
What kind of understanding?
Lucky for you, I know a guy. An expert in permitification. A document agent. He offers permits, authentication cards, peace of mind. With his help, you go wherever you want,
Seems to me like you're taking advantage of Oggs, preying on their paranoia.
I am in the business of selling hope.
You think you can take advantage of Oggs because they're all too scared to say no to you. You know how much this reeks of extortion, right?
The problem is with the lawmakers, not me. They keep finding ways to target you because you're augmented.
Don't try to blame this on anyone else. You're the one who stopped me in the street. You're the one I'm talking to.
And I'm telling you, you're wrong. I'm not abusing power. I'm enforcing rules I don't necessarily agree with, while also...
Supposing I wanted to pass through here right now, before getting this special document of yours. Any way for me to do that?
Sure. I suggest our pay-and-go plan. It consists of you paying me, and then me letting you go.
You mean bribery?
Wink, wink, my friend. I prefer the term standard fine.
This document is... I'm gonna have to think about it.
Don't pass up these...
I think I'll just take the long way around for now.
Your choice, my...
Milena would look better if she didn't dye her hair.
Restricted to you, Orb. You're, not looking here.
You're looking for permits.
Why would you do that to your body?
Come back later. We're waiting for Louis.
There's too many of us. Too many shares in the tank.
Could that be?
Watch your back.
Thank you.
I hope you're not Edward Broad, because you don't look at all like the picture.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Arts and crafts?
Looks like an old toy factory to me. Except something tells me it's not toys you make here.
This is Drachomir's place. The men outside are his men. They use it to... well, to run whatever scam they have going at the time.
And what scam do they have going right now?
Documents. I make forgeries for Drachomir and his men. Fake permits and passports and police credentials. Whatever he wants, or whatever he thinks he can push on people. Basically, if Drachomir tells me to make it, I make it.
So it's a forgery ring, and you're pretty much at the heart of it.
Makes me sound like a ringleader. Milena is no ringleader. I'm not very good at saying no to people who point guns at me.
I've already run into your friend Drachomir. He tried to push some new permit on me. Make me believe my docs weren't up to date.
He does this to dozens of people a day. Intimidates them into paying him over and over. He preys on their fears of being deported.
You think I just walk around shooting people?
Don't you?
I like knowing there are other options.
Okay, so stab him, scare him, or get the police to do their job for once. I remember Drachomir mentioning this cop who threatened him. She was hanging around his checkpoint. Who knows? Maybe there really is one good cop in Prague.
That sounds like the safest bet. Otherwise, you're asking me to pick a fight with a bunch of guys in uniforms, scam artists or not.
The whole city would come down on you. Still, up to you how...
Right. And just so we're clear, you are going to stop forging documents now.
I don't like getting into trouble.
It depends. So you're... You said it's just... What?
Way ahead of you.
Because Drachomir looks like a cop, doesn't mean he's a real cop.
He showed me his credentials. They look pretty real to me.
Bullshit. The guy... Not from here, are you?
What gives it away?
You just walked up to a police officer. And I have this funny feeling you expect something good to come out of it.
I recently got stopped at a fake checkpoint. Heard there was a cop around here who might know what I'm talking about.
Drachomir, he's a slippery fuck. Pays off all the right people, provides all these bullshit documents that prove he's legit. Regional Inspector, my ass. I'm putting a file together.
A file? This guy's dressing up like a cop and harassing Ogs in the street.
Sounds like 90% of the people I work with. Listen, the right amount of coin in the right kind of pocket, fancy-looking paperwork, those things go a long way in this city. Especially if the perception is that he's not really doing anything wrong.
There's more to it than that.
That's exactly what I think. Why don't you fill me in? What's Drahomir been up to behind my back?
Drahomir's checkpoint is the setup for a forgery ring. He's not just stopping Ogs and giving them a hard time. He's not just taking people's lunch money. It's extortion.
This forgery ring, you have an address?
I was inside. I saw the equipment.
You know what? You had me back at harassing. I've been dying for an excuse, a chance to go after someone who actually deserves it for once. No more hiding behind the people he bribes. I suggest keeping your distance. Official police business now. Stay out of it.
Milena, I've got an update on your friend Drahomir.
I've seen Drahomir pretend to be many things. My friend was never one of them.
It's been taken care of. He's not gonna be a problem anymore.
Thank God. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad you did. Listen, if you ever need documents for something...
Don't be f-
Possible suspect in area. No description. Sir.
How are you?
I'm getting worried. Should I be calling every police station in town looking for you?
That's not necessary. I'll be in soon.
Good. Because we've got work to do.
Thank you.
We were machines, sir. But terror and pain have turned us into souls. There is something struggling within. Moments when something enters into us. Thoughts come upon us which are not of us. We feel what we did not used to feel. We hear voices teach us to have children so that we may love them. Primus, is that you?
Are you Arenka Bauer?
Who are you? Please, take whatever you want. Just leave us alone.
I didn't come here to take anything.
You haven't? Arenka, she gets very scared. Whatever you've come to tell her, you should first tell me. I am the robot Helena. Arenka is not well. We must shield her.
Arenka paid someone to make her an Og permit. To keep her from being taken to Golem City. That someone wants to come through.
Ready? If that's true, we'll be very happy. If we can stay in Prague, maybe they'll even... There was once a great play that predicted so much.
I'll take your word for it. Here. This permit is good enough to fool anyone who takes a look at it.
Does this mean I don't have to hide anymore?
It's not that simple. You're still in danger. The permit needs to be activated. Otherwise, a routine scan will...
I don't understand.
Sorry. There's no legal way for you to stay here. You should prepare for the worst. I'll take care of the activation. Just keep a low profile.
Street is off limits, Oyobok. Private function. All businesses are temporarily closed. Stay away from here.
And it has to be a violation of our rights.
Get lost, dog, before we turn our attention to you.
Please!
Heard you're sitting on some cash, Grandpa.
Yeah,
they're true. I told you to leave. Last chance, unless you want to be next. Heard? I told you to leave.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
We're supposed to be alone!
Let's go. Just forget it.
Thank you. I didn't know what to do. There are not many people a man like me can call on for help.
What did they want?
What everybody wants. Money. To feel strong. At first I thought they were here to take me away. Any moment now, they will take me away.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that.
Don't get an old man's hopes up. Unless... My daughter? Did she send you? She did, didn't she?
Why else would you? Please, tell me, when can I see them?
Why would your daughter send me?
I thought maybe she and the little one finally decided to help Grandpa with his permit situation. But she probably understands that I need to avoid detection. It is better not to make contact.
When was the last time you saw them?
A few years. Since the day of the... you know.
The day of the incident?
The time I ran naked onto a football field as a teenager, that was an incident. This was the work of the devil. He closed our eyes, forced us to see what he sees.
That's a long time.
It's not their fault. My son-in-law, he keeps them away from me because... well, because...
Because why?
What am I, on trial? Soon you'll be judging me just like he did. Like they all did.
Judging you for what, Edward?
They say I became a monster. In the park. It was during the incident.
You were with your family when the signal went out. Darrow's broadcast. It caused all those Augs to lose control.
I grabbed the youngest by the wrists. We were spinning. We spun like mad. I don't know where it came from. This exhilaration that wasn't mine. It was reckless, I admit. There were mosquitoes in my brain.
When the signal was broadcast, Augs everywhere were made to do terrible things. Things they would never have done otherwise. Some of them can't remember, or choose not to be able to remember. The truth is, yes, it's possible, Edward. But that doesn't necessarily make you responsible. It was out of our control.
I said, I tried to tell them, whatever my hands may have done, one of...
Here, this permit should fool anyone at a glance.
I remember the officer saying I would have to pay again. Is that true?
You know the drill by now.
Of course. You know, in my day, everything had only one price. Here. So, what now? Do I have to activate something? I can put on my nice coat if necessary. If I have to wait in line, I'll wait in line. I don't complain.
The situation's a little less legal than that.
Oh.
Milena, I met with both those Augs you made permits for. Now what?
There's a computer at the government kiosk that handles the augment permit registry. You'll have to access it, quote unquote.
You mean break in?
The code to the server room is 6788. Be careful, there may be other forms of security.
All right, I got it.
What the hell kind of crazy talk is this? I'm going to get the police if this continues.
Cassandra.
Excuse me.
Yes, you have some questions.
How does this Arabia work? Do you need Augs to build it, or do you want us to leave?
Both. Although everyone is welcome, it's being built by the Utala for
the... How is it different from the Utala company?
no comparison. Tutalek was a place to put people, just a way to move the problems away. No. Here is built.
Can I keep this template?
Of course. Have a good day.
Access granted.
Santos says they're going to make the future a better place. They should concentrate on fixing the present.
We won't push you aside from your ugly. We want you to be part of something.
Anomaly detected. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
There's no comparison. Tutalek was a place to put me. Just a way to move the problems away.
Hey, Jensen, are you close? Things are getting, complicated over here. I could really use your help.
I'll be there when I can, Kohler.
Nice look. You trying to be like a nuclear snake?
I have a real craving
when
for
you water. Wish upon a star.
What?
The song. It's in my head. It makes me think of the old puppet shop.
The news just
you remember the one when we were kids?
Copec.
That's it. Copec.
Looking at something?
got what you're looking for. You got nothing to do here.